Here are 8 fun ways to move around Denver. Are you ready? Denver's only remaining trolley, the Platte Valley Trolley, recalls a slower, more peaceful time. It takes you from Confluence Park to Sports Authority Field, making stops at the Downtown Aquarium and Children's Museum. Light rail is the modern electric train travel method, with 46 stations and 48 miles of track around the metro area. If you're downtown, you can take the free 16th Street Mall Ride shuttles. You can also take the free metro ride from Union Station to Civic Center during peak rush hours. Great for commuters. If you want to really connect with our city, how about a ride on a Segway? With no balancing skills required, it's a great option for short commutes or to tour the city in a whole new way. The biking movement is alive and well in Denver, with hundreds of miles of bike lanes and off-street trails. Bike-friendly innovations include sharrows, protected bike lanes, dedicated signage, and new bike corrals for parking. You can rent or share a bike with B-Cycle. Denver has the first large-scale bike sharing program in the country. Pick one up at any of over 80 stations, then drop it off at that or any other station when you're finished. Magic. If you want to have someone else do the work for you, you can ride in style in a high-tech pedalcab. And a cool new innovation is carsharing. You can become a member of a car sharing company or use an app to have a driver pick you up and take you where you want to go.